My name is Harry Delgado, and I have the privilege to serve as the president of the South Brunswick Board of Education. In both my 25 years as a member of the BOE, as well as having had the good fortune of watching both of my daughters go through the South Brunswick High School, I can say with firsthand knowledge that your children are in great hands. Tonight provides you with a glimpse of the daily routines of your daughters and sons. We hope that you leave this evening with a taste of the passion our staff has for educating the youth of South Brunswick. This year's theme, Ignite Your Passion and Brighten the Way, speaks to the expectations we have that school can be a place for every student to find their passion and make their incredible strides in their learning. The South Brunswick schools remain a major source of pride for the community. Our students excel across the board in the arts, athletics, leadership, and of course, academics. This has been most recently recognized in the latest polls ranking South Brunswick as the number one school district in Middlesex County and the 13th district in the entire state of New Jersey. This high praise results from tireless efforts of our teachers and support staff, as well as the commitment made by our families. None of this happens without good reason. Without your commitment as partners in this work, this school district will not have the reputation and success that it has experienced. In fact, this means so much to the board and staff. The partnership and community are well represented and woven into our district strategic plan. The part you play in supporting the efforts of the school makes all of the difference. For that and much more, and on behalf of the entire Board of Education, please accept my heartfelt gratitude for your involvement in your child's growth and schooling. Have a great evening.
Welcome. My name is Kimberly Bino, and I am the principal of Crossroads North Middle School.
And my name's Bonnie Capes, and I'm the principal of Crossroads South Middle School.
We are together to talk about these two wonderful schools. Whether you are part of Crossroads North or Crossroads South, both schools strive to provide a wonderful education and a warm environment for every student.
Our schools have so much in common, and we love that our students have the opportunity to learn together, play together, and cheer for each other. At times, we may have some different experiences too, such as events, philanthropic endeavors, and even some initiatives.
Regardless, we want you to know that our goals are the same. We want to be responsive to the families and communities we serve while respecting and honoring both our similarities and differences.
So, please join us in our new shared school slogan.
We are North.
We are South.
Together we are Crossroads.
Have a great year.
Good evening, parents, and welcome to Back to School Night at Crossroads North. My name is Kim Bino, and it is my pleasure and privilege to serve as the school principal at Crossroads North. I proudly serve with my assistant principals, Sean Ryman and Mark Riccardi. This welcome video will also include a message from our Board of Education president, Mr. Harry Delgado, information about our World Language, PE, and Encore programs, as well as footage from our opening day of school. This evening, you will have an opportunity to meet your child's teachers and Encore teachers. Our guidance counselors are also available this evening in SPS if you need to meet with them. Our PTO is also present this evening. They are located in the D Hall, outside of our gymnasium. I encourage you to stop by their table and sign up to become a member of the Crossroads PTO if you haven't done so already. The PTO will also be selling locker shelves and spirit wear this evening. The purpose of this evening is for you to have the opportunity to meet your child's teachers and familiarize yourself with our school community. Tonight is not intended for individual student conferences, and I would ask that you refrain from asking teachers questions about your child's progress and placements. You will have an opportunity to talk with teachers about your child's progress at our parent-teacher conferences in November. Thank you for spending this evening with us, and have a great night.
Encore classes are held every other day for a total of 30 days. All seventh graders will have a class called Design and Technology, which is a hands-on building course. And some eighth graders will have Media, Art, and Communication. It's a video news production class.
I teach digital tools to sixth graders, which covers the Google platform, online safety, keyboarding, and also an intro to coding through the website called Scratch. I also teach our new course, Robotics, to the 8th graders. The students will build robots to complete tasks and also learn how to use coding to program them.
I teach 6th, 7th, and 8th grade art. In 6th, 7th, and 8th grade art, we all work on two projects, one sculpture, one two-dimensional project, either painting or drawing. And primarily we work with clay when we are using three-dimensional materials.
A second media art class offers students another opportunity to explore the merging of visual arts and media. Students will explore various apps to create and share their own aesthetically pleasing and important messages.
Hi. Instrumental lessons have already begun, and they're scheduled during an A or B day during your child's encore period. They're determined by ensemble and instrumentation.
Students are expected to be prepared with supplies for each lesson. Your child has been sent home with a supply list. Please make sure they have the necessary materials.
Mandatory before school rehearsals will take place in early October. These are in addition to your child's during the day encore lesson.
We have the North Stars Choir, Concert Choir, and Vocal Ensemble. In addition to that, I work with 6th and 7th grade students in general music class, and during the fall and winter months, I also work with the kids after school for our musical.
Your child must perform in the winter and spring concerts as it serves as their final exam. Please check the dates now, put them on your calendar. All the dates have been sent home with your child, so we look forward to seeing you then. More information will follow about our Hershey Park trip in the upcoming weeks. Thank you.
All students here at Crossroads North will take health for one trimester. They attend class every other day. Classes are co-educational, so they learn everything gender joined.
All students will have PE every other day, with the exception of our Encore Extension students, who will have a second PE class for at least one trimester.
Students are expected to change each day for physical education. Acceptable attire are t-shirts, shorts, sweatpants, sweatshirts, and always wear sneakers.
Students have the opportunity to earn 20 points per day, 10 for preparation, 10 for participation. They can lose points based on being late, unprepared, or just not participating in the activities.
Some of the activities that the students will be doing this year will be football, soccer, tennis. When we come inside, we will be climbing our rock wall. We will be doing badminton, volleyball. We'll also be going to the back gym to doing archery. Kids have a variety of activities, which are team sports as well as individual.
Sixth grade world language classes will meet every other day for one trimester per language, and 7th and 8th grade world language classes will meet every other day for the entire school year.
Students must bring their notebook, their agenda, their binder, and something to write with to class every day.
Don't worry if you don't speak the language. Your child will receive everything they need from their world language teacher.
The best way to communicate with your child's teacher is by email. We also use Google Classroom for study materials and other information.
Well, then again, it just I'm on top of the world. Hey.